So this is how much money I made day trading AMC. Now, not taking after hours into consideration, I'm up $60,000 on the day and I still hold 1,500 shares of AMC. If you were in my shoes, would you hold or sell AMC stock?